Shows you, doesn't it? And that's Valtteri Bottas with a thumbs up to Mick, who he could see was moving, but moving very slowly within the cockpit. And